creatine helps fibromyalgia symptoms and improves strength. Trevor Stokes, writing for Reuters, reported that creatine supplements may be a good non-drug alternative to fibromyalgia medications, suggests a study published in the journal Arthritis Care and Research. In the double-blind, randomized, placebo-controlled trial, the researchers at the University of Sao Paulo School of Physical Education and Sports in Brazil gave 23 patients with fibromyalgia daily doses of either creatine supplements or placebo tablets for 16 weeks. They found that the 15 trial participants in the creatine arm had a significant improvement in pain levels, mood, sleep quality, and muscle strength, compared to the 13-person placebo group, which reported no changes in the aforementioned qualifiers. So, my comment, very interesting study. This compound is used by bodybuilders and weightlifters.
To get a copy of our free report, The Consumer's Guide to Arthritis, as well as to receive free weekly tips, just go to our website, www.arthritistreatmentcenter.com. That's www.arthritistreatmentcenter.com. Or call our office at 301-694-5800. That's 301-694-5800.